Stuff do anything for you yet? It's supposed to be some kind of energy booster, but I don't feel any different. You know, between me and you, I think we should ask for more money. A lot more. I assure this wasn't part of the contract. But I am willing to renegotiate. To sign up with the lady downstairs. Wouldn't recommend it, though.
No question. You've got the antibodies.
Thank you very much. Wait, what?
You could be the key to saving this world, Jake Mueller.
Save myself first. Something?
Just my balance. I'm fine. Sherry Birkin, the United States.
Yeah, good for you, but that's not really the time. You coming?
After you. Those things up there with Juavo, they're the BOWs the insurgents are using.
That explains why there's a shitload of BSA troops here.
We need to get out of the country without drawing either party's attention. In your platoon is one of those Juavo now. And you're dressed just like them. Come on, we have to get out of here. Stop bombing, you don't have time.
Out here.
Well, grab some cover. I'm supposed to get you out of here in one piece.
All right, first things first. I want 200,000 up front, another 200 when this is over. I want BOWs. Those are extra. An additional grand each.
I'm not here to hire you.
What? Why are you here?
Your blood.
What, are you the Red Cross or something?
No, listen, those things that attacked us, they were all exposed to a new virus called the C-virus. The same strain that you just took a dose of. It didn't affect you because you've got the antibodies. Right now, we're racing against a global bioterrorist attack, and we needed a vaccine yesterday. We need you, Jake. We need your blood.
$50 million.
What?
Cash. Non-negotiable. That'll get you one pint. Looks like they're expecting us. We're gonna have to shoot our way out.
Agreed. We don't have a choice now.
Until I get my money.
Give me a hand.
This is starting to feel like work.
Jeez, this place is a death trap. Better watch my step. Looks like the BSA have got their work cut out for them.
I don't know the half of it. Last I checked, my employers had a tank parked on the other side of the river. The only way the BSAA are leaving that bridge again are their body bags.
No, you're wrong. They're more resilient than you can imagine.
Get off there! What the hell? Not one of those voided out freaks, you morons!
What do you think? Fight or flight?
There's too many of them. I'm gonna go with flight.
I know what I'm doing!
Hey!
I know what I'm doing!
Your plan.
Son of a bitch, he's strong!
Run!
Here goes nothing! I'm doing.
Look, we can get out there.
This place looks like it's gonna collapse too. Somebody ought to call the building inspector.
Yeah. Boy, it's even colder in here than it was outside.
I'm on it.
Damn it! They found us!
Shit. These assholes have anything better to do?
I know what I'm doing.
I don't think he's too keen on us leaving.
We'll just have to get over it then, huh?
Jake! Talk to my boss! And make it out of here alive! This mission gets harder by the minute. But at least you're still safe. We've got a lot riding on us.
Three years ago, I thought I was gonna die in the jungles of South America. Enemy had us surrounded. Before I knew it, everyone on my team was dead. I lost my gun in the scramble. This bastard comes at me with a knife. Probably thought I wasn't even worth a bullet.
Why are you telling me this?
Dying on a blade is the last way. Ugh, it's a bitch. Mercs like me, you don't get a say in how we die. That's just how it goes.
It's kind of what you signed up for, isn't it?
Dying for money is one thing. That's my choice. Dying for no good reason didn't sit right with me. So, you want to tell me what that big friggin' behemoth was and why he's trying to kill me?
That thing is just like the Juavo. A bioorganic weapon created with the sea virus. Being used by a terrorist organization called Neo Umbrella. They want to study the antibodies in your blood. And they don't care if you're dead or alive.
I'm on it!
I was better off as a mercenary.
Sherry Birkin, National Security.
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sister's told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the PSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Alpha Team, copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar. It's heading right for you.
Fortune. job, eh?
Another giant BOW closing in on your location.
It's the one we lost at the Two of Hearts.
Alpha, prepare to engage.
Only one to go. Everyone into that underground passage.
gente!
Landing shortly.
Great work!
I already gave the pilot the coordinates.
Thank you so much for your help.
Hey. We met?
You jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
I need to run by you. Mr. Mueller is requesting compensation for his cooperation. $50 million. Yes. Yes, I understand. I'll let him know.
So, you got a deal?
Yes. We have a deal.
Well, that was easy. Oh. By the way, that guy that you're all chummy with back there.
You mean Chris?
That's the one.
What about him?
Forget it.
What was that?
My gut's going with something bad.
Here it comes.
Oh my God!
Thing doesn't give up.
We have to shoot him off or he'll bring us down.
Working for it a little.
This thing is after you, Sweeney!
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to put you in danger.
Don't sweat it, kid. This is why I get paid the big bucks.
To the next chopper! Move, now! What are you waiting for?
This just gets better and better. We're signing up for this. Stay put, you son of a bitch!
Take away his option. Shoot the choppers down!